Yes? Yes?
Sit down and enjoy yourself. There's plenty for all.
I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Castle.
Do you need something? Many in the court don't bother with potions, but I keep things stocked just in case. I may not have potions to block the sun, but I do have nearly...
Warrens ain't for you. Trust me.
You don't want to be here. No one wants to.
Well, look at you. Only that they break an old woman's heart. So many friends, so many kin, all lost. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Now, you let me know if you need a cure, or anything else.
Thank you again for resolving my problem.
Well, look at you. The hag. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything. Thank you again for resolving my problem.
You don't want to be here. No one wants to.
Warrens ain't for you. Trust me.
Please don't hurt me.
Is someone there?
Please, someone do something.
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
I can make all your problems done. Now move along before you get me in trouble.
Do you need something? Very good. Should you visit her again, I suspect you'll find our new sibling appreciates her transformation.
Die, dragon!
You're not supposed to play with fire, you know.
If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath! I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace. The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true. The marsh is treacherous. You would do well to not wander at night. As anyone will tell you, Morthal can be a dangerous place. My talents are useful here. I help maintain order, even if it goes unnoticed. You deal with powerful forces. Take care they do not overwhelm you. I know many things. I have studied things beyond the reach of most humans, traveled the Oblivion Plains, seeing things one should not see. I have met Daedra and Dwemer and everything in between, and I know enough to see a vampire where others would see a man. I met several of your kind during my studies of life-extending magics. I even considered becoming a vampire myself. In the end, vampirism would endanger my ward Agni, which would defeat the intended purpose. It is possible. I know of a ritual, but have never performed it. It requires a filled black soul gem. You will need to kill someone. When you have a gem and have filled it, return to me and I will perform the ritual. I will bring life to your dead body, vampire.
My mother and father died years ago. Valiantine.
Changes in Morthal are of little consequence to me. So long as the laws are upheld, I do not care who does the upholding. Very well. Meet me at the summoning circle in the marsh at dawn. We shall banish the creature you have become. Good, you're here. As you desire. I call upon Oblivion Realms, the home of those who are not our ancestors. Answer my plea. As in death, there is new life. In Oblivion, there is a beginning for that which has ended. I call forth that power. Accept the soul that we offer. As the sun ends the night, end the darkness of this soul. Return life to the creature you see before you. The ritual is complete. The changes in Morthal are of little consequence.
What I am? Why are you here? I demand that you leave at once and never...
It is none of your concern, I assure you. Just forget that you ever saw me. Is that so? I should have expected as much. Fine. Now go. Leave me to my work.